Hey, what is up, YouTube, man? Welcome back to another movie, man. Yo, as y'all can tell, we are back at Western, bro.
Hey, guys, we haven't posted a game, you know, a game day, a road stage game, you feel me, in 2 weeks for y'all. So we haven't told any of y'all, but some of you guys might already know.
The reason, my bad for cutting you off, man. The reason we haven't been able to post no Western games because we have been shut down for 2 weeks.
Yes, sir.
You know, somebody on the team got COVID and we weren't allowed on campus for 2 weeks. So they missed 2 games in total for this, you feel me?
Yeah.
It was a long and boring 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they literally played one game.
One game.
But you know what the crazy part is? They just got cleared yesterday.
Which means we only got 1 day to practice.
They literally had one practice day, which was yesterday. Like, it's crazy. Like, and now they're playing the game today.
Yep.
But you know, they're playing against Cooper City, so it shouldn't be too bad. I mean, but we still gonna blow them out.
Oh yeah, we still gonna get paid right now.
How you feeling for the day though? Like, how you feeling, man?
I'm feeling great, honestly. You feel me? I've been putting in work over these 2 weeks, so we're finna come in, we're finna ball out. Bunch of tackles today, maybe even a book ski.
Maybe a book. I hope this man get a book today, bro. Cause he owe y'all one. He really owe y'all two, but he owe y'all one.
You?
Open the door for me, bro.
Oh, what's up, bro? What's up, man? Perfect timing, bro. Get me on the video, bro.
Hey, Omar, the vlogger say what's up to you. What's up, yeah?
What's up? You doing good?
Yes, I'm doing fucking great, bro. How much socks you got on today, number 10?
Two, bro, two.
Okay.
Say what's up to the vlog.
Say what's up to
the vlog. Yo, yo.
I ain't tell y'all this, but Colin will not be playing tonight. Colin not finna be playing because, you know, that boy got COVID. So we're gonna be playing with our second string quarterback today.
Don't forget,
this guy. Just know when he at quarterback, something funny gonna happen on the field. Just know that, all right? Cause he gonna be mic'd up today. So just know when he at quarterback, something funny gonna happen, bro.
Oh my God.
Hey man, it's your boy Terminator.
So what's up to the, he said, it's your boy Terminator in the back.
You know what I'm saying? I'm about to go bridge tonight. We ain't gonna speak on it.
What you gonna do though? I wanna know.
Bro, listen, I'm getting,
what you expecting?
I'm getting 4 to 5 touchdowns tonight.
Uh-huh.
4 to 5 like
4
that?
4 to 5 like
4
that.
4 to 5. Okay. I swear to God, I'm running like 3 people over. At least 4 people, you know what I'm saying? I'm going crazy tonight. Dead ass serious.
Hey, you heard it from him.
You heard it from me.
Heard it from Terminator.
10 go live. I'm not this piece.
He say 10 go live.
Even though we coming into this game 2 weeks and not playing, we still understand that they're not that good, but we can't go in the game like that. All right, we still have to dominate early because we are dealing with a new quarterback and 5 less receivers than we normally have, so we don't know how the offense is going to respond. So we can't give a team like Cooper. We can't give Cooper City any type of momentum to think they can stick in the game and stuff like that. Goals. Let's go, goals.
Shut out.
Y'all can do that, man.
Who said that? Yes.
Yes, sir. 0. Donut.
4 defensive touchdowns.
Huh?
4 defensive touchdowns.
Y'all can do that shit?
Yep.
I think it's hard. They win the ball all day. You can't get the force. All
right, hello. 4 defensive or return. We all blocking today. All right, what's next?
Like
15
TFLs.
Yeah,
15 TFLs. What else?
No big plays.
No big plays. What's big plays?
15.
Do our job, man. I'm excited to be back on the field, man. Whoo! It's been a rough while. I know a lot of y'all just frustrated with the situation. It is what it is. At least y'all get to play a game at the end of the day. All right, so at the end of the day, we want to go out there, have fun, and do what we do best. I want to have extra fun today, but you can't have too much fun if you're not doing what you're supposed to do and plays are being made for everybody. Understand that?
Yes, sir.
All right. So like I told y'all 4 weeks ago, You never know if it's gonna be your last snap or your last game. So play that shit like it ain't no tomorrow, because it's literally no tomorrow. We don't know. I honestly think we not coming back for Thanksgiving, after Thanksgiving. I think they gonna find a way to fuck it up. All right? So this very well could be our last game. So go out there and play like it's our last game.
Hey, family on three, family on three. 1, 2, 3.
You know, me and Wells is mic'd up. Cooper City. You know, this shit garbage. But we get to play. We've been out a little minute. You know what time it is, man.
Back like we never left, man. Y'all already know what it is, dog.
Get JV. JV got him a big dog the other day. JV got a good dog.
Friday night, like. Oh yeah, y'all messing with the drip. We ain't bring this out all year. All year we ain't bring this out. So this the new drip for the night, man. Double sleeves with it.
Always gotta keep the towel on me, man.
Rate the drip though. 1 through 10. I give myself a 10, cause we ain't do this before. This is something new. I gotta get some pictures of these. Okay.
Get that camera out my face till it's game time. I'm just playing. They don't gotta do that for real. I don't want it to feel gangster.
Projects! Projects! Everybody! Everybody! Beacon! R-I-L-D-C-N-T-S!
Let's go, man. Let's play fast. Y'all sound dead, man. Let's go. Family on three. Family on three. 1, 2, 3. Family.
Oh! Soldier.
Hey, you feel like it cramped or you felt a pull?
I felt like a pull.
Okay.
Yo, I think this man pulled his hammy, yo. Yo, let me talk to this man real quick, bro. What's up, bro?
What's good, bro?
Like, you feel it? Like, you good? Like, oh, that boy got an ice pack. Like, how you feel? You good? You gonna be able to play?
I feel like I'm gonna be able to play.
Like, all right, look, like, if they be like, well, we need you right now, like,
I feel like I go back and I'm
lying.
I do though. I can. You feel me? It's just got to feel okay a little sore. Right, that's it.
A little sore?
But you know what's crazy?
What?
Remember in practice, you were like,
I told
but
you.
No, I felt straight. And remember, actually, remember last night, I did the whole extra, yes. In the locker room, did the whole extra, like,
All right, well, I asked Webs how you feeling. He might be lying to me, so I'm gonna ask the trainer, like, what she think. And Miss Rebecca, so like, if they was like, if they needed Webs right now, you wouldn't let him go out there? I'm just saying, if they did.
Run, duck.
Yeah, you're right. I can tell everybody you straight. Like,
I'm hoping it's not nothing serious.
Yeah.
But it don't. Yeah.
You said it.
Nothing wrong with you.
Ice.
This the first time that boy really got hurt like that. It's the first injury on the channel like that. Boy, in high school football. So I don't know. So you straight. All right, spam the dub in the chat, man. Webb say he good, bro. Put a thumbs up with him. You straight? Like, you want me to kiss your boo-boo?
I'm good.
Hey, that boy Webb say he straight, man. This movie, yo. I don't know what y'all thinking. I'm thinking of do not watch this coming up, bro, because it's already 26-3, bro. Like, this is bad. I'm ready for the game to be over already. Dang. And my dog Wells just got hurt, so he's done for the game. Like, why am I still here? Dropping like flies right now. First was and then now Umar. Like, what's up? You straight though, right? You good?
That'd be fun.
Come on, Justin.
Let's go, boy. Let's go.
Two. Juba.
Okay.
Cause that happened to me, bro, in track. I'm coming off the curb. And unlike you, I didn't fucking go down. I'm, oh, fuck that big man, and boom! That be a pop, and then that, but now you can rest, ice, and then water. And then get somebody to deep pitch you massage. Mm-hmm. Cause we can't lose you, we need you for play. Feel me?
Yeah,
fuck Cooper.
That's real.
That's
health,
true.
Get right.
That's true.
And don't even feel bad, cause it's a hand. It's a muscle.
Mm-hmm.
So anything else, that's when you fucking get worried. Yeah. It's a fucking muscle, you good.
All right, bet.
Man, what, I can't even walk. Like, man, that's crazy. All right, now, y'all, it is halftime right now. It's halftime. The score is 34-3. 34-3. We are up right now. If y'all still here watching right now, y'all really loyal because, like, yo, this game is boring. Like, y'all know, I can see by the title, do not watch this. Like, come on, yo. The team looking good for not practicing for a whole 2 weeks and then coming back. And we don't have a starting quarterback, so. I am hoping this second half go by fast, bro. So we can just go to the brim.
Yo, Joe! Danny Block! Oh my God! There he goes!
Simeon back there, man. He gotta take it to the crib.
Hey,
I
ain't gonna
lie. Why you hating on bro?
Bet 10
right now.
Let's go. Hey, get that shit. Get it.
Damn. Man, Simeon ain't want that for real, man. He ain't want it for real.
Pick it up, ain't it? I would've went and picked it up, man.
You lying, shit.
Yes, I would've.
Man, you ain't even want it for real, yo, bro. You ain't even want it, man. You should have a TV show going.
I tried to throw a pick so I could go back on defense and catch me a pick or a little punt return. But you know, Mike ran the wrong play. Mike was supposed to go behind me. So that's why I like really messed me up. I had said, forget the play when he messed up. Because you know, once somebody messed up, we all got to mess up so nobody get in trouble. You feel me?
Do the interception. Mike, exactly, because if I messed up, that means that all y'all messed up so none of us going to get in trouble. If you would have just messed up and I scored, you would have gotten in trouble.
Winning is much better than losing.
And second of all, how about you?
Let's heal up, be smart, okay? We got this playoff thing coming up. I'm gonna reiterate, tomorrow we're gonna come in at 9:30. You're gonna get measured for your battle jumpsuits. You're gonna get some breakfast. We'll watch a little bit of film. Next week, 8:30 in the morning on Monday and Tuesday. You're off the rest of the week till a Friday Zoom call. At that point, we should know who our playoff opponent is. Hopefully we have some film to talk about. Okay, I'm happy for you. I love you guys. It wasn't a perfect night, but where's Brennan? Stand up. We looked a lot more like the black shirts tonight.
Bro, man, I'm gonna show some love to the cheerleaders, yo. Like, what's good? Say what's up, man. boy didn't want to give me video count, video time. So, you feel me? I got hurt. You feel me? But this boy better throw this clip in her. Hey, this is another movie. You feel me? But you know, huh? Hey, you better put this clip in her too.